Hi, I'm DeAnna Dixon. I'm a research civil engineer at the U.S. Army Engineer Research and Development Center. A lot of my projects involve me doing modeling and simulation projects, analyzing various engineering structures. A lot of people think that civil engineers just deal with bridges. Our people think it's bridges and roads. There's so much more infrastructure that you can reference, like lock and dam systems. I recently started working on a project, a military project, dealing with improved ribbon bridge. So that's another form of a bridge that I'm now analyzing and doing on that load studies on, just to make sure that this bridge can sustain the loading of these big, heavy Army tanks that have to cross it. Winning this award is one of my greatest achievements. STEM is challenging, and sometimes I get very discouraged when I don't know something or can't figure out a problem. So winning this award just made me feel that my work is matters, and I'm on the right track. So I just need to continue to push myself and just stay focused on my goals. Do find a passion in mentoring students is because I feel like if someone did it for me, I should do it for the next person, so we can continue to have greatness and very diverse individuals to contribute to this great world of STEM. A lot of people don't know about these different careers in STEM. And so I took it upon myself to, hey, here's other cool jobs. All we know is doctors and lawyers and teachers, which are great professions, but there are other professions out there that need people's help in solving problems. And so I have done career fairs, I've done speaking engagements where I've spoke with students about different my job, as well as exposing them to other engineering fields such as mechanical, aerospace, biomedical, and being a scientist as well. So I think it's very important for me to expose different kids, and especially kids that look like me, African-American kids, to different careers. So that's how I got involved and found a passion for exposing students to STEM.